Glee says goodbye to its beloved quarterback in an emotional Cory Monteith tribute. Hey everyone, welcome back to Clevver Music. Last night was a much talked about tribute episode to Cory Monteith and his character Finn Hudson. The episode kicked off right away with the New Directions dressed in black singing Seasons of Love with past Glee Club members Kurt, Mercedes, Santana, Puck, and Mike. They address Finn's death through Kurt as he says, "Everyone wants to talk about how he died, too, but who cares? One moment in his whole life. I care more about how he lived." Well said. Then fast forward a few weeks later and everyone has returned to the choir room to honor Finn through music as their assignment for the week. Mercedes is the first one to sing and she chose I'll Stand By You. You might recognize this song because she explains it as the song that Finn sang to Beth's sonogram when he thought he was going to be a father in season one. Kurt, Burt, and Finn's mom start to clean out Finn's room at home, and Kurt keeps Finn's Letterman jacket, remembering him almost like Superman when he wore it. Sam and Artie then sing Fire and Rain, which ends with Santana leaving the auditorium and confronting Sue about her hatred towards Finn. Santana sings the band Perry's If I Die Young. Take a look at that.
Lord, make me a rainbow, I shine down on my mother. She'll know I'm safe with you when she stands under my colors, oh yeah. Life ain't always what you think it ought to be, no. Ain't even gray, but she buries her baby. The sharp knife of a short life.
But before Santana is done singing, she breaks down and runs out of the choir room, unable to finish the song. Kurt consoles Santana by giving her Finn's Letterman jacket, only to have someone steal it from her. Puck and Coach Beast console each other in the locker room, and Puck sings No Surrender for his best friend, Cory. He later announces he will join the Air Force in order to move on. We can just feel the bromance, and it's heartbreaking. Santana then apologizes to Sue, and Sue reveals that she's heartbroken over the loss, saying, "There's no lesson here. There's no happy ending. There's just nothing. He's gone." Rachel Berry finally makes her appearance near the end of the episode when she sees Finn's locker shrine at school. She makes a beautiful speech and then sings a special song her and Finn shared, Make You Feel My Love. Here's a look at that.
I'd go hungry, I'd go black and blue. I'd go crawling down the avenue. No, there's nothing that I would do to make you feel my love.
This was also a personal song that Lea and Cory shared in real life. Rachel makes a plaque of Finn to hang in the choir room and explains to Mr. Shu that she and Finn were going to end up together because he was my person. The episode ends by revealing that Mr. Shu was the one who stole Finn's jacket from Santana, and he finally breaks down in mourning. We thought this Cory tribute was beautiful, simple, and perfect. Let us know what you thought of Finn's tribute. Is there a song that you thought should have made the episode as well? Thanks for tuning into your weekly Glee Cap right here on Clevver Music. I'm Misty Kingma.